My name is Amber Renee Dundee. I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina, and I decided to audition for American Idol because I've been watching it ever since I was a little kid, so it's like, it's been a dream of mine to always be on the show. Over the summer, one of my friends passed away, and it was kind of, he knew about the American Idol audition, and so it was kind of like, I need to get this golden ticket for him. Like, so the first thing I thought was like, Ryan, you were there by my side. Like, thank you so much for letting me get through this. And it was more of like, showing the world that like, when you put your mind to something, you can do anything. I was really excited to see Harry because I've always been a jazz singer. Like, I love jazz, so seeing him was phenomenal. I like to incorporate my jazziness into an alternative, like indie folk kind of music. Like, that's what I like to sing. I just have a jazz like tone to it, and he pointed that out immediately. He was like, it's so cool to hear someone not singing a jazz song, but having like a jazz tone to your voice. And then he also said I was beautiful, which made me cry. I almost passed out when he told me that. My musical inspirations would definitely be, I love Florence Welch from Florence and the Machine, as well as I take from Birdie, who is also from the UK. I would also say that like Lord, she's new with an E on the end. She's very like unique and vintagey, and I love it. I love what makes me unique as an artist would probably be my hair. You do not see it on a lot of people typically. Another thing that makes me unique is that with my voice, I can sing any genre of music, but still have my sound to it. And I think that's something that a lot of artists search for when they're singing songs that they, if they sing a country song, they sound country, or if they sing a R&B song, they sound R&B, but I always sound exactly the same. So when you hear my voice, you'll be like, that's Amber. I'm the next American Idol because I'm unique and different, and I feel like that's what music needs nowadays. It needs something fresh and upbeat and something that has a little bit of old taste to it, bringing it back, and I think that's why I'm the next American Idol.